You still need a firewall. The same rule that you apply on your IPv4 firewall, you will apply them.
Users cannot configure a firewall, right? And they're very well protected right now because of the MAC in their home router. The situation is not going to change with IPv6 because home routers will include a stateful firewall by default. We can be sure of that. So, same thing, no difference except that the addresses don't change on the wall. Okay? So, we saw the registers come in. So you see a register, an IPv4 register, and an IPv6 register.
So maybe you can talk about FD00 as a private network.
FD00, that's the prefix for unique private local addresses. Usually you will generate the rest of the prefix. So you will have FD00.recovery.garbage. That's your prefix. You just for the basic. Can you open the register so that we can see the address?
The register.
The IPv6 register.
No, I'm going Wireshark.
Okay, you mean the field. The address, yeah, we can see them here. Which one do you want to see?
Nice example right there of a URL containing brackets and a port. Just go with that. These are all the URL.
This is not a URL. It's still the same as the text. Okay, so we're going to make a call.
So you're IPv4, I'm IPv6.
Yeah,
I'm calling you. Hello, hello, bonjour. Okay. Yeah. We can show the SDP, yeah.
Okay, we're done for session one.
Okay.